നിത്യാനന്ദ ധ്യാനപീഠം പ്രസന്റ്സ് ഓപ്പർച്യൂണിറ്റി ഫോർ അൾട്ടിമേറ്റ് ആൽക്കമി ഫ്രം മാൻ ടു ഗോഡ് ഇൻ 21 ഡേയ്സ് എൻലൈറ്റൻമെന്റ് ഇന്റൻസീവ് പ്രോഗ്രാം, എ പ്രോഗ്രാം ഓഫ് കോസ്മിക് പ്രൊപ്പോർഷൻസ് ബൈ എൻലൈറ്റൻഡ് മാസ്റ്റർ പരമഹംസ നിത്യാനന്ദ.
ദ ഗ്രേറ്റസ്റ്റ് ഹാപ്പനിംഗ് ഓൺ ദ പ്ലാനറ്റ് എർത്ത് ഈസ് എ ഡിസൈപ്പിൾ സിറ്റിംഗ് അറ്റ് ദ ഫീറ്റ് ഓഫ് എൻ എൻലൈറ്റൻഡ് ബീയിംഗ് ആൻഡ് ബിക്കമിംഗ് എൻലൈറ്റൻഡ്. We call in Sanskrit Upanishad.
The program being conducted in the energy field of Bidadi Ashram, having a 600-year-old banyan tree radiating healing energy. Just being in the sacred space is to be in meditation. 21 days is a full energy cycle when you will go through every emotion that can happen in life. Going through these emotions with awareness in the presence of the master gives tremendous strength and courage to handle any situation in life.
One word that really describes the experience here is the true experience. It's not a concept, it's not a fantasy.
In this powerful energy field with the living master, learn the science of enlightenment at the program Inner Awakening. This unique program offers techniques for body, mind, and for going beyond, suitable for seekers of all levels, backgrounds, and cultures. Nitya Yoga. Recharge, rejuvenate, reinvent. Authentic traditional yoga sessions to prepare your body. Enhance your capacity to express bliss. Have health, grace, and beauty.
It's a really unique program. Just the yoga style combines meditation, intention, visualization. So it's a really dynamic yoga that I would recommend for anybody to try.
Special facilities like Ayurveda and reflexology would be made available. De-stress yourself completely in the ashram ambience. Powerful meditations for guaranteed transformation.
Meditation program here is very dynamic and really transformative.
Scientific truths about lust, fear, worry, depression, jealousy, ego, discontentment, guilt, and pains.
10,000 years of research and development, millions of enlightened inner scientists, at least 10 million inner science laboratories. The essence of this whole research and development is Upanishads.
Relieve yourself from childhood traumas and recreate destiny. Experiential learning about secrets of life and death.
Samaji explains what happens to us at the process of dying, because the worst fear we have is the fear of death. And I myself had a near-death experience, and I never understood really what happened to me. I was always I wanted to know why I saw the things I saw and experienced, and why I came back. And for the first time in life, I got the answers, and it's so profound. It changes your life, because we really start living once we stop fearing the death. That's definitely the truth.
Strengthen your devotion. See blossoming of love, surrender, and compassion. Feel connected with the whole and move beyond logic.
Logic, which does not allow you to trust or open up, which does not allow transformation happening in you, is the first enemy.
Get initiated into Nitya spiritual healing and energy-based healing science. Heal yourself and others. It's a meditation for you and service to society. Inner Awakening Intensive. Mystical program designed for enlightenment. Experience, express, radiate the ultimate.
Shiva says, listen while the ultimate mystical teaching is imparted. I still, without blinking, at once become absolutely free. He says, some click will happen when you sit with an open being. Something will click. You will feel strongly connected that what this guy is talking is honest truth. I always tell people, People ask me, Swamiji, why should you insist on the presence of the Master? These words you can learn from an audio discourse or DVD. No. These words you can learn. But when you sit in front of the Master, the honesty which radiates in my eyes, the truth which expresses in my body language will catch you. You will catch it. You will feel that click, that connection. Yes, he is talking the truth. Even if you want to suspect, suddenly you will see your logic has no power anymore over you. Beyond your logic, simply these words are going inside you. Your logic is crying, it's going, I'm losing ground. But just these words are going inside. They are just filling you. They are just overflowing in you. This will happen only when you sit in the presence of the Master. Upanishad.
As awakened individuals, celebrate Paramahamsa Nityananda's birth star at his hometown Tiruvannamalai on the last day. Be in the presence of the living Master. Arise, awake, step in. Inner Awakening, December 1st to 21st. Nityananda Dhyanapeetam, Nityanandapuri, Biruti, Bangalore, Karnataka, India. Email us at mail@dhyanapeetam.org. Call 9180-2720-2084 or 9180-2720-2804. 2720-2801.